faith never gives up. Hebrews 6:12. That you do not become sluggish, but imitate those who through faith and patience inherit the promises. This week, we've been talking about the 7 steps to exercising faith in God. We've broken this whole aspect of exercising faith in God into 7 simple steps, so we can talk about it through the course of this week. But of course, in practice, you're not going to, you know, look at it as step 1, step 2, step 3. It's something you do out of your heart. Faith has a goal. It has an out-desired hope. Faith has a firm decision that this is what I'm going after. It's not double-minded. It's not irresolute. It's not fickle. Our faith has a firm foundation in the Word of God. Faith speaks the desired outcome. Faith acts on the Word, has corresponding actions on the Word. Faith, like we said, it gives glory to God, it praises God in advance. And finally, faith never gives up. Faith has endurance. And we see in Hebrews 6:12, that Abraham specifically and others of people of faith, it says, they through faith and endurance received the promise. So it wasn't just faith in God, but it was faith in God with endurance. That means they stood the test of time, even if it meant I had to wait a little longer than I expected. They had that endurance, a never give up factor, which was very important to see, realizing the promise, or seeing the promise fulfilled. Hebrews 10:35-36 says, do not cast away your confidence, which has great reward. For you have need of endurance, that after you've done the will of God, you may receive the promise. So it says, look, you've got confidence, you're doing the will of God, but you need one more thing. You need endurance. So that once you've done these things, you also need endurance so that you can then receive the promise. So faith doesn't give up. Faith is not discouraged because of time. Faith stands the test of time. God gave a promise to Abraham. What would have normally taken just 9 months, he waited 25 years to see that through. But that was Abraham's faith. And God tells us, follow the steps of the faith of Abraham. Be like him, who through faith and endurance inherited the promise. You stand firm in your faith in God, for what you're believing God for, based on His Word, on what He has spoken to you. Never give up, because faithful is He who promised would also do it. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that you're God who's watching over His Word to perform it. You are faithful to your Word, and we stand on your Word, and we never give up, because Lord, we know that what you've promised, you are fully able to perform. And we will receive the promise you've made. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.